there's a delineation between people who use technology and people who create the rules by which the technology will be governed. So that's what the master's program, it occurred to me, is for.
In this program, we learn software engineering, but at the level that we're considering how to compare different designs or components in the architecture and how they might interact. Being a principal architect at a company requires that kind of knowledge.
The core curriculum consists of advanced programming courses as well as advanced software engineering concepts.
You take one in research methodology, which is really unique, I think, to the University of Washington.
The research component, a large part of it comes at the end when they do their capstone. However, even in the individual courses, like the core courses they take or the elective courses they take, the research of the faculty gets weaved into the curriculum of the course. So the students not only learn about what is out there, what has already been published, but they get exposed to just really cutting-edge research that the faculty members in CSS are working on. We have faculty members who are working on bioinformatics, computational neuroscience, computer vision, computer science education, software engineering, parallel computing, cybersecurity, just to name a few.
So I, for example, manage a software engineering team, and so my project in a cohort of five was to develop software for a IDE tool. To develop that software, design architecture and build it, but then also to apply user studies and actually present it to users.
For a full time, students are able to complete it in about 5 quarters. If they're working in a company and are part-time students, then usually it takes them about 2 to 2.5 years to complete the programs. Many of our courses, if not most, are evening classes, so it really caters to the professionals who wish to pursue an advanced degree.
It is very hard to find another master's program with this level of rigor. I mean, it really is world class.
We have high caliber faculty members in the CSS program. We have faculty members who have won external awards from agencies that are highly competitive.
The student base is smaller, but the teacher to student ratio is higher. So you get more one-on-one time with the professors here, and they count on you more to actually get research done.
Students have come out saying, the experience that we've had in your program is so valuable. I'm now working in this dream job, this big company, and we've had students who have gone on to work at Google, at Amazon, at Boeing, at AT&T, the big companies around here. There's a transformation, I would say, from the time the students come into the program to when they're done with the program.